Georgia O'Keeffe wanted a winter home where she could grow a garden. In 1949, she bought an abandoned adobe hacienda in the village of Abiquiú, 16 miles south of Ghost Ranch. The building is a single-story structure built in the traditional style, thick adobe walls organized in wings, a single room deep, surrounded by a central patio. Georgia wanted to remodel and rebuild, to provide expansive views of the surrounding landscape, and to allow natural light to be brought inside with skylights and large picture windows. I didn't want a Spanish house. I didn't want an Indian house or a Mexican house. I wanted my house. The property had water rights, once a week delivery. So Georgia put in a garden. She enjoyed growing and preparing food. It was one of her greatest pleasures. All the objects in the home have been left as it was when, in 1984, Georgia moved to Santa Fe for health reasons. 2 years later, she died at age 98. Her ashes were scattered around Flat Top, Pendernau. It was probably her favorite subject. God told me if I painted it enough, I could have it.